all of us are controlled by something.
If we aren't controlled, then what is?
That depends on the person. For a drug addict, the drugs are in control. For a businessman, money. Sexual desires, materialism, power, fame. All of these things control us. Our higher calling is to be controlled by the right thing.
Are you controlled by the right thing?
I believe I am.
What's in control of you, Cooper?
God.